But when mutton is there, I hesitate to eat chicken.
Hey guys, this is your Chetan and welcome back to the new vlog. Hope you guys are doing great. Guys, every day evening it's raining crazily and it is so irritating in the evening times if I keep some vlog. So today I have dropped down morning for vlogging and the climate is also so moody. I don't feel like coming out of the house itself. So today I have dropped down near Alalsandra Lake, which is in Elanka. So the place where I have dropped down is 64 mutton palav. So it's not biryani. Most of the time I keep trying biryani itself. So today for change I'm trying mutton palav. So there is a lot of difference between mutton palav and biryani. So let's go inside and check out what is so special of the 64 mutton palav and let's know what is the difference between mutton palav and mutton biryani. So here is Mr. Nitin. He is the owner of 64 mutton palav. Sir, ಇದು ಎಷ್ಟು ತಿಂಗಳಿಂದ
ಇದೆ? ಸೊ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ 5 months ಆಗ್ತಾ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ಓಕೆ,
5 months ಆಗ್ತಾ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಜುಲೈ 7 ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು, ಅದರಿಂದ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ನಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ಓಕೆ ಸರ್, ಅಂಡ್ 64 ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ಅಂತ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀರಾ, ಸೊ ಬರೀ ಮಟನ್ ಡಿಶಸ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಅಥವಾ ಚಿಕನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಾ?
ಸರ್, ಚಿಕನ್ ಡಿಶಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ಜೊತೆ ಚಿಕನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ. ಚಿಕನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ, ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಪ್ರಿಫರ್ ಮಾಡೋದೇ ನಮಗೆ ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ನಾವು ಬೇಕು ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಏನು ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಇಟ್ಟರೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಚಿಕನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಚಿಕನ್ ಫ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಕಬಾಬ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಮಟನ್ ಫ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಎಷ್ಟೊತ್ತಿಗೆ ಓಪನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ
ಸರ್? 7:30.
7:30. ಸೊ ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ ಏನೇನು ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ಗೆ?
ಸರ್, ಇಡ್ಲಿ, ದಾಲ್ ಸೂಪ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಚಿಕನ್ ಫ್ರೈ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಕಬಾಬ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ರೆಡಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್
ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೆಡಿ. ಚಿಕನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ರೆಡಿ ಇರಲ್ಲ, ಅದೇ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್ ಯಾರು ಅಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಿಫರ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ.
ಸೊ ಮಟನ್ ರೆಡಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ?
ಓ, ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ರೆಡಿ
ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ 7 ಗಂಟೆಯಿಂದ ಎಷ್ಟೊತ್ತರೆಗೂ ಓಪನ್?
ಸರ್, ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ 7 ಗಂಟೆಯಿಂದ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 10:30-11 ತನಕ ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೀವಿ.
ಓಕೆ,
ಸೊ 1 hour ಗ್ಯಾಪ್, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮಧ್ಯಾಹ್ನಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಿಪ್ರೇಷನ್
ಮಾಡೋದು. ಲಂಚ್ಗೆ ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡಿ,
ಲಂಚ್ಗೆ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 12:30-1 o'clock ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ರೆಡಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ.
ತಿರ್ಗಾ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಬ್ಯಾಚ್,
ಹೌದು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸರಿ.
ಓಕೆ,
ಮತ್ತೆ ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಆಗ ಮತ್ತೆ ಚಿಕನ್ ಫ್ರೈ ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಕಬಾಬ್ ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಮಟನ್ ಫ್ರೈ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ 12:30-11 o'clock ಅಷ್ಟೇ ನಮಗೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂದರೆ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 3:30 ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ. ಮತ್ತೆ ನೈಟ್ಗೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಪ್ರಿಪ್ರೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ನೈಟು 7 o'clock ಅಷ್ಟರಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ, ಚಿಕನ್ ಫ್ರೈ ರೆಡಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಚಿಕನ್ ಕಬಾಬ್ ರೆಡಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
ಸೊ ತಿರ್ಗಾ 7 ಓಪನ್ ಆಗಿ
9:30-10 o'clock ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು.
9:30-10 o'clock. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಯಾವತ್ತು ವೀಕಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ?
ಸರ್, ಮಂಡೇ ಒಂದಿನ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
ಓಕೆ,
ಮಂಡೇ ಒಂದೇ ಹಾಂ, ಮಿಕ್ಕಿದೆಲ್ಲ ದಿನ ಓಪನ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಟ್ಯೂಸ್ಡೇ, ಸಂಡೇ, ಫ್ರೈಡೇ ಬಂದು 7:30 ರೆಡಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ವೆನಸ್ಡೇ, ಥರ್ಸ್ಡೇ, ಸ್ಯಾಟರ್ಡೇ ಮಾತ್ರ 12:30 ರೆಡಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
ಓಕೆ ಸರ್, ಇದು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮಟನ್ ಬಿರಿಯಾನಿ ಏನು?
ಸರ್, ಮಟನ್ ಬಿರಿಯಾನಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ನಾವು ತಿನ್ನೋ ಥರ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸ್ಪೈಸಸ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಖಾರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
ಪಲಾವ್ ಬಂದು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಹೋಮ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಥರ,
ಹೋಮ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಥರ ಲೈಟ್ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ನಾವು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ, ಪ್ಲಸ್ ನಾವು ಅಂಗಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗೋ ಒಂದು ಬಿರಿಯಾನಿ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ತಲ್ಲ ಪ್ಯಾಕೆಟ್ಸ್, ಆ ಪ್ಯಾಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ.
ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ದೆ
ನಮ್ಮದೇ ಓನ್ ಮಸಾಲೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಓನ್ ಮಸಾಲೆ ನಾವು ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ. ಮಟನ್ ಪಲಾವು ಮಟನ್ ಬಿರಿಯಾನಿಗೆ ಇದೆ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್. ನಾವು ನೋಡಿದಂಗೆ ತಿಂದಾಗ ಅನ್ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಅನೀಸಿ ಫೀಲ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಎಡೆ ಊರಿಗೆ ಬರೋದಾಗಲಿ, ತುಂಬ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಆಗೋದಾಗಲಿ, ನಾವು ಸೋಡಾ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ, ಬೇಸಿಂಗ್ ಪೌಡರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ, ಏನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ. ಮಸಾಲೆ ಐಟಮ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಅದು ಬಿಟ್ಟರೆ ಬೇರೆ ನಾವು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ರಿವ್ಯೂಸಿಂದ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ನಾನು ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗೋಣ ಸರ್ ಮುಂದೆ.
ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೋ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಔಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್. So here is mutton leg soup and I have got a piece of lemon also. Let me squeeze this lemon in this leg soup and give a slight mix. The aroma of this soup is almost same like how my mom prepares at house. So let me taste the first bite. Oh. Guys, it's really very hot and bit spicy. For this cold climate, this is must and should. The two in early morning times. The pepper taste is quite dominating in this. And even coriander leaves. The bone has left the fat in the soup.
just look at this. The fat is entirely floating in the soup and the smoke is also blowing. Taste wise, amazing. And slightly, they have grinded the chili and they have poured in the soup. So spiciness is there. It's quite soothing for my throat. And of course, in morning times, this is something how the day should begin. Means you have to drop down here for leg soup. Let me try this meat. Just look at this, guys, how this is getting separated. Wow, it is so damn tender. If I'm just pulling from my fingers, it's getting separated. And especially leg soup and all, when it's hot itself, you have to finish it off. After getting cold, I don't feel like eating this leg. It's really very soft. And they have cleaned it out well. They have burned this legs. Then they have pulled all the hairs from the brush. And then they have put this leg in the soup. I'm checking the stickiness. Still it is hot, so stickiness has not been formed. Just look at this. Slowly it's coming. The stickiness should be there. Then only that indicates that the soup is good. Let me break this bone. Oh my god. Guys, just look at this. It got break so well. I think I have to give a bite this side also. One side bone is really very juicy. And one more side, it's a bit hard. Bone marrow completely came off. The meat is really so damn tender. Can't express you guys. You have to come down here and you have to try. The bones are chewable. It's very tender, guys. The way they have cooked this, it is amazing. After a long period of time, such kind of, I mean, mutton soup I'm drinking. And eating some good leg meat also. Guys, here is mutton palav. The mutton palav color is so damn light in color. The aroma of this mutton palav is in next level. It's completely filled with mint leaves. So let me give a mix and let me try this out. I think they have used jeerke sambar rice in this mutton palav. So how many pieces of mutton is being served in this? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 4 pieces of mutton is being served. Quite decent. I'm not able to see any kind of more spices which is being added in this mutton palav. And it is damn fresh. So they are gonna be preparing batch wise, as he told. Each and every batch, they are gonna be preparing somewhere around 4 to 5 kgs of mutton palav. The rice is really very soft. They have cooked well. Chili taste is quite dominating in this. And mint leaf taste is also there. The aroma though, I didn't expect so much of aroma in mutton palav, but it is in next level, guys. Slightly cardamom flavor is there when I'm eating. Let me try a piece of mutton. Just look at this, guys, how soft it is. It's really very hot, so I'm not able to tear it. Let me put this piece in rice, give a mix and try it out. Amazing taste. The mutton fat has got melted in this rice. They have given raita as well as gravy. So raita, no ways, I won't taste it. Let me try this with some gravy. The gravy is really very thick. Let me give a mix. Keep a piece of mutton in that rice and taste this out. They have used garam masala and bit of coriander powder. So even this gravy is giving a very good taste with this mutton palav. Mutton piece though, I have become a very big fan. Just look at this, it is so damn soft. And slightly a layer of fat has also been served in this mutton palav. Let me put some lemon in this mutton palav and try this out. I love this gravy to the core. The gravy is really very thick. The consistency of the gravy is in next level. Because in most of the places, wherever they give gravy for mutton biryani or for mutton palav, that won't be having any kind of consistency. Just for namesake, they'll give. It will be very waterish. But here, the gravy quality is really good. Slightly the tangy flavor of the lemon, this gravy, garam masala and coriander powder taste, and bit of chili puree taste in this mutton palav, and mint leaves also. It's giving an entire different taste, guys. Here comes up the chicken fry. Let me take a piece of chicken. Guys, this gravy, whatever they have given for the mutton palav, it is actually from this chicken fry. So taste is almost same, but when mutton is there, I hesitate to eat chicken. Chicken taste is also really good. The spices have gone in this chicken fry really well. It has completely merged. So for marinating process and all, they have left for a very long period of time before cooking this chicken. Early morning, mutton palav, whoever is fond of, they can try mutton palav. If people are fond of chicken palav, then you can go for chicken palav, or else chicken kushka with this chicken fry. It's a very good combination. Guys, mutton palav was really good and fantastic taste. It is like homemade palav itself. And coming to chicken fry, even that was really good. Like soup though, exactly like a homemade itself. People, whoever wants to try early morning mutton palav or chicken palav, they can definitely drop down to this place. I personally recommend. Spices is really not so high, it's very mild, and after eating also you don't feel that spiciness in throat or in food pipe. Easily it is gonna be getting digested. Quantity and quality is also like fantastic. Price wise, budget friendly I can say, because most of the places when it comes to mutton biryani, it's gonna be somewhere from 190 to plus 200, 300 plus itself. So here mutton biryani is 220 rupees. Enough of quantity, a person can happily eat. Anyhow guys, if you people like this vlog, please do like, share and comment. Catch you up in the next vlog. Till then, bye, take care, see ya.